Hello friends, welcome to my channel Electrical Master. This video I am going to explain about major component of switchgear. So what are the major component and what is the purpose of that component I am going to explain. So please watch the video completely. If you are visiting my channel first time, please subscribe to my channel and also click the bell icon. Then you will never miss our update. Let's go to the video. Component of switchgear. Major component of switchgear, there are two types of major components are there. First is the power conducting component. These are the power conducting component: switches, circuit breaker, fuse and surge arrestor. These four are power conducting component. It's carrying the high voltages. And second, it's a control system. Its control system components are current transformer, voltage transformer and protection relay and associated circuitry. These are the controlling the switchgear. Now we will see where these major components are fixed in the switchgear panel. See, this is the medium voltage switchgear panel. The first is top side of the panel, that is the arc chamber will be placed. When the arc fault will be happened, this arc chamber will help to quench that arc fault. And second, you can see that blue color top side, that is a low voltage wire way. Low voltage component wires are terminated from the top side. And third, low voltage component, the front side of the switchgear panel top side, that is a low voltage compartment. Here we place that protection relays and controlling switches like on and off, ammeters, voltmeter, all this component, low voltage component, we fixed here. And fourth, busbar compartment. You can see here the fourth backside of the switchgear panel, that is the busbar compartment, that is the incoming of that switchgear will be connected here. Then fifth is a circuit breaker. Circuit breaker always placed in the middle of the switchgear panel. You can see here that bus bar and switchgear will connected like this way from top side of the switchgear panel. The bus bar will be connected to the circuit breaker and then circuit breaker downside will be connected to the downstream section. Then sixth, it will be automatic shelter. Automatic shelter will place it in the circuit breaker terminal connections. Whenever we insert the circuit breaker, that automatic shelter will open and close. Then seventh is the earth switch. Earth switch will help for whenever we isolate the circuit breaker from the switchgear, that earth switch will be closed and it will prevent the false closing of circuit breaker. And eighth is current transformer. Current transformer will help to measure the current flow from the downstream and it will show in that low voltage compartment section in the current meter or ammeter. And voltage transformer it's placed in the downside of circuit breaker, or you can say it is the third bottom part of the switchgear panels. This voltage transformer will step down the voltage to 110 volt. That 110 volt will help to control the control supply of switchgear panels. And 10th is terminal cable termination. You can see here, these are the outgoing of the switchgear panel. It will connect it to the load. And finally 11th, it is the earth bar. You can see here, that is the bottom of the switchgear panel. It will connect the body of the switchgears and also that earthing switch. All these earthing will be connected here. So these are the major component of individual switchgear. Similar way, all the individual feeders are connected together and it is formed the switchgears. I hope you will understand this concept. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up and share this video to your friends, and don't forget to YouTube channel. Thank you.